This is up Toronto. I pity you, for while you have Vince Carter, a man who can fly, you do not have a superhero. Not like the Hurricane. And behold, earlier this evening, I issued a super open challenge to any vile villain who thinks he has what it takes to take from me the European Championship. So whoever you are, reach for your raincoat, grab your goloshes, and step into a hurricane.
Well,
I asked earlier about the Alliance Health plan. I hope it covers bodily injury, because here comes 7'2", 500 pounds of the Big Show.
I'm not even sure if a superhero can handle a Big Show.
European title is on the line. The open challenge from the Hurricane, but you know, Big Show can be Hurricane's kryptonite.
I just can't believe that Kurt Angle wants all this that's going on. That RVD is going to face Austin tonight. This is Angle's fault. This is Angle's fault. Say something back to me.
Citizen Show, I admire your courage and valor. And for those reasons alone, I'll make this quick. And believe it or not, it's going to hurt me a lot more than it's going to hurt you.
Well, big words from the Hurricane to the Big Show. Extending a hand of appreciation and sportsmanship to the Big Show. And calling it Big Show. One hand whipping Hurricane into the corner.
Big bully. I got to apologize to the Hurricane. I'm a big fan of the Hurricane. But I can't get over RVD and Austin. I'm shot right now.
A Hurricane off from knockdown as he tries to knock down the Big Show. That's like running into a brick wall, and the Hurricane not faring too well with the Big Show.
Look at that.
Oh, and the Hurricane.
There you go.
Go behind the Big Show. And Big Show with a big butt into the Hurricane into the corner. You know, if a Hurricane loses the European title tonight, I guess he'd be a tropical depression.
It was
and
very
Big
funny.
Show tossing the Hurricane into the ring with ease. And Big Show manhandling Hurricane in this matchup.
Oh,
look out. WWF versus the Alliance. Big Show missing. And the Hurricane looks to take advantage. It'll be Alliance versus Alliance later on tonight. Stone Cold Steve Austin and Rob Van Dam to go at it.
Again, it's all Angle's fault. Angle's jealous of Austin. Angle's bitter as not the WWF champion. Angle's furious is not the leader of the Alliance.
A Hurricane to the top rope. Where's he going? Title's on the line, and Big Show catching the Hurricane in midair. And
put him
Big
down.
Show, who looks like the superhero in this match.
Yeah, it looks like King Kong against the Hurricane.
Hurricane landed on his feet.
He's quick for the superhero.
And here the Hurricane, the European
champion.
Now, what's he going to try to do? Choke slam?
No. It's a super choke slam.
Looks like a super dud to me.
Well, you might have a point there.
Big Show.
His hands behind his head.
Wait a minute. And then it's Lance Storm, fellow Alliance member Lance Storm. And the referee calls for the bell. The Hurricane's been disqualified. Oh, look out.
Oh, no.